Hey guys, in this video we'll see how to use AWS Amplify with React. We log into our AWS console and select AWS Amplify, and here we can see our app. Let's click on the link now, and this launches our React app deployed on AWS. To connect our app, we basically click on this new app, click host web app, select our provider. We have GitHub chosen in our case. We click continue. And once it asks you basically for allowing AWS to access your GitHub repositories, and once done, you should see your repositories here. Once the repository is connected successfully, it triggers the first or the initial build, and it basically has these four steps. On the left hand side, if we click this general, we will see the details of this app in AWS Amplify. So this is our source repository, and we have connected our master branch to it. And this is the URL which is given us by AWS Amplify. We go back to the AWS Amplify and click on the build settings. Let's download this amplify.yaml. We create an env production file. Next, we install the package envcmd. Inside our scripts, we create a new one called as build:prod. Inside this new script, we basically say to take the env production file for creating a build of prod. Let's first run this application command. It should create our build pointing to the production environment. Let's now serve the build locally. And it serves us on localhost 5000 port. On opening localhost 5000, we see our Hello React app. We put the downloaded Amplify YAML inside our React project. Inside our pre-build phase, we include a new command for installing envcmd. And inside our build phase, we include a equal line which says which environment we are running on, and the next command which runs the actual environment. This build env variable should be present inside our Amplify app. Inside our Amplify console, in the left hand side, we click on the environment variables, and here we add our variable build env and put the value as prod. Coming back to our Amplify YAML, this build env gets replaced by prod value once it runs on Amplify console. So this command becomes npm space run space build:prod, which is nothing but our build prod script. Let's verify the same from Amplify console. So we click our build, click on the front end. We can see the pre-build phase which says to install the envcmd. After completing the pre-build phase, the build phase gets triggered, and we can see here our echo line which says I am running on prod. Our build env variable gets replaced by the value prod, and finally the command gets executed as npm run build:prod. That's it from this video guys. Source code and article links are mentioned in the description below, and thanks guys for watching.